Hey guys, and welcome back to Far Harbor. Almost lost it there, to be honest. But the reason why I say that I almost lost it is because I think of the game that we're playing, and Far Cry Primal, Fallout 4, Far Harbor, they're all things that can be, like, easily said. And there's been a couple times where I've actually intro the video being like, hey guys, welcome back to Fallout 4 in Far Cry Primal, and it's just it's like, oh no, I have to edit out my intro. And it's just weird because it fades in, and I clearly didn't mean it to work that way, so that's why I'm like almost lost it. Anyways,
Harbor's safe as it's going to get. You ever get a gnawing in your belly to do something crazy? But reason and sense keep steering you clear.
I like playing it safe.
Well, hear me out before you make your judgments then. The Red Death. May have heard of it. The big monster lives beneath the waves, only strikes when the fog is thick. People think it's some drunken sailor's tale, but no one goes sailing when there's a fog on. In their bones, they know there's something out there.
Is there any evidence the Red Death is real?
When I was a little one, I went sailing with my aunt. Fog rolled in thick and fast, and we saw it. Glowing red, crimson, an unholy light that stretched to the sky. My aunt was no fool. We rowed to shore with all our might. Tide made it hard, but we hit landfall.
For whatever it's worth, I believe you.
Thank you. With my business here done, and knowing someone like yourself, I seek to end this unholy terror. Dozens of boats over the long years been claimed by it. I mean to hunt this Red Death. Are you with me?
Count me in.
Bring whatever weapons of death and mass destruction you got. Meet by the docks. You take your boat, I'll take mine. This trip is going to test our mettle more than anything.
Okay, well, I'm gonna save a lot because I don't want you to die. So
Stimpaks.
Yeah.
Fully stopped.
Are we just? I'm going with you right now.
The island catch you off guard.
Okay.
No,
we're not talking to you yet. Eventually, we'll help you eventually, but just not yet. The Great Hunts. That's off. This is on. Go to the boat. Okay. Eh. Listen, old man, you don't fucking yell at me.
I'll
all right.
Be straight.
Stop it. I'm not doing it yet. I'll help you eventually. God, impatience. Travel to the Commonwealth. Travel to the Red Death Island. Yes. Bit worried. Shut up. Shut up. Are you not getting on? You'll meet me there? Got it. Okay. Well, we have pretty good weapons. We should equip Die Quick and Desert Eagle, because those are my strongest. Die Quick being the best because it's suppressed. So it's just the best.
You read me, Mainlander? I plotted a safe course for your boat. Don't tamper with it. The shoals near where we're headed can easily capsize a boat of your size. I'll catch up to you.
Okay, let's go. Alright, I feel like this is a big, hefty mission. I wasn't planning on doing it, but hey, why not? Best time as any.
Not much further, Mainlander. When Auntie Stacy told others of her brush with the Red Death, they laughed at her. Then, 2 weeks after, a full fishing boat never came back. From the beach, they saw the glow on the horizon. I've been looking to end the reign of the Red Death's terror my whole life. Wrecks all around it.
That's a rock, but
there.
Okay. Those are the wrecks? Got it, yep.
You see okay. It, right?
The wrecks?
Meet you there, and get prepared.
Meet you there, you're already here, girl. Crazy. I can't get off the thing. But I gotta quickly now equip my powerful guns. There. Okay. We're good. We're good to go. We got our weapons. Hey, we're doing this.
It can't be. That's the Red Death?
Is it a sentry?
Looks like you achieved your goal. There it is.
My whole life, I've been having nightmares about a little Myolurk. What do we say to all the folk back home? I meant this to be my last great adventure. Instead, if we tell the folk back at town, I'll be a laughingstock.
we could just say we didn't find him.
If you'll back me up, I'm happy to do that. Let's go. I thought, I got this for you to celebrate. I didn't think it would turn out like this.
Legend of the Harbor. Reduces damage from Mirelurks and bugs. Thank you. So what is it? Vanquish the Red Death. Do we have to kill the little baby Mirelurk? Oh, so that's what it was. Okay, that's real cute. Hey. When we kill this thing, its mom is gonna ruin us. That's what's gonna happen. I guarantee it. Do we have to kill it? Because it's real not, it's not doing anything to me. It might grow up to kill me for sure, but hey, it's right now, it's fine. I'm sorry, man. Sail back to Far Harbor. Typically, little things have a big mean mom. Okay.
It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Yeah.
Mariner.
It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Well, it is, so get over it. Say that to a dying person, you're a sack of shit. My bad. Oh, is this your ship? Oh. Look at that. Neat. When we came here, is there anything like remotely special? Remotely? Maybe a special gun or a captain's hat, something. Ooh, there's a chest. You cannot go this way. Well, there's some goods here, game, so you better shut your mouth. Do, 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 do. All right, Mariner. I'm good. Good to go. I'll travel back to Far Harbor. Don't die. That was a really cute little crab. We should have done that. Make me feel bad. It wasn't doing anything to us. It was just, well, we could have just, like, taken it and thrown it into, like, somewhere else where, I don't know, man. We could have done something, but then just slaughter it. So it just was born with, like, an inherent amount of light in its eyes or pus that eludes light. I don't know, man. So what? It brought them closer, like, that they seen the light and a sailor would go towards it, or would they flee? Both are terrible. I think it brought them closer and that would, they smashed it against the rocks. Those are some texture issues, kind of. Not sure if that's just because of the mods or if it's just thing. I don't know. Receive a hero's welcome. Well, yeah. Receive a hero's welcome.
They're here. They're back.
Did you find it? Did you end the scourge of the seas?
We looked for it, but, just didn't find it.
What a relief. I figure if you did find the Red Death, you would be goners for sure.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Well, perhaps you'll find it next time.
That ended rather fast. Okay, hey.
Hey, Mariner.
Seems like the end of the road. Every time we've talked, you've given me a lot to think about. Might be time to come clean. Tell the others about my condition. But after all that, I just don't know.
Just concentrate on what you think's the right thing to do.
This was meant to be a final gesture. While I still have strength. I mean, at the end of it all, what's worth doing in your final days? What's worth leaving behind?
You can never go wrong helping your friends and family.
Certainly seems like the harbor would still fall into the sea without me. But no matter what happens or what goes down, you were a true friend.
Yay, that wasn't the one that he preferred.
You ain't long for this world.
Whatever.
Buy my guns.
Bait shop's got everything.
Mariner.
Well, I'll be. Survive the captain's dance. Never thought it'd happen in my lifetime.
Bring it on, Island.
Neat.
I can take it.
Let's talk to what's-his-name, because I don't give a shit about him. So he's being a real bastard, and I heard him in editing, and I was like, ah, he sounds like a cool dude. But he hasn't commented on anything.
Hey.
Like, he's...
You need something?
Thoughts?
Your thoughts?
A good hunter always knows how many bullets he's got.
Relationship?
How do you feel about our relationship?
Ain't figured you out yet, so I can't rightly say.
How do you feel about us?
If it's love and admiration you're after, then you picked the wrong man to run with.
Oh, nothing.
Back to it, then.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get Pepper or Curie or something, because he's just numb. He's not contributing to, like, side quests. I thought since he, like, lived here, he'd, like, communicate with the people.
Guns,
no, he's just in the back.
And
and maybe it's because I have dog meat. If some of you guys are writing in the comments, he does. He does say those things in those encounters, but for some reason he didn't say them when you did them. That may be because I have the dog meat mod on, which maybe it's showing that dog meat is my main companion and dog meat can never reply to anything. I don't think that's the reason, though. But I don't know, man. Anyways, let's talk to the one girl. She has one more mission for us to do, and I think that's where we're going to end it today. Also, we should look at this. We haven't looked at this at all. Apparently, that's the stuff from the one ship that we took out all the trappers, I think they're called. And then she just... Well, that's just really weird. It doesn't really seem like it's doing its job, but okay. What are those things doing? Oh, they're just pulling in the fog and putting it into this little barrel? Activate. Oh. Sure. That's kind of neat, actually. Cool. What if I eat it? Do I just die? Like mass radiation poisoning? No, condensed fog. It's steel and oil if I break it down. Okay. Really weird. But anyways, where's the one lady? The captain. Nailed it. Aha. Hey. Hey, get up.
Avery.
I'll be straight with you. It's never easy to ask anyone on this island for help, much less a stranger. But I've got a responsibility to these people, and I have a job for you if you're up for it. Besides, I know you're tougher than you look.
Do I look weak? It was a compliment. I'm sorry. I'm bad with taking compliments. Okay.
I'm happy to help with anything I can.
If you say so. We get our drinking water from a purifier not far outside of town. We had a bad storm not long before you got here, and it must have damaged the fog condensers that protect the road to the purifier. I sent Howard Dunbar out to fix them. He was out there when the Mirelurks hit us, and I'm afraid they might have got him, too. I was hoping you might go have a look. If the worst happened, maybe you could get those fog condensers back online. If you're up to it, just head south out of town. It's paying work, of course. I wouldn't ask a stranger to stick their neck out on our behalf unless I was willing to pay a fair share for it.
What exactly are these fog condensers? How do they work?
Well, I'm no engineer, but the way it was explained to me, each fog condenser pulls in the air around it and then condenses it into liquid. The point being, the fog doesn't get past them. They make a barrier that protects the town. No fog means that all the nasty things living in it stay in it. They don't venture out too often. The fog's their home, I guess. The fog condensers eat up a lot of power, but we've got a wind farm that takes care of that. As long as the turbines stay charged, we stay safe.
All right, I'll head out there now.
Good. Our water supply won't last much longer.
Okay, well, at the end of this sitting, I think what I'm going to do is, which is the next video, I think this is the last part for me, because I want to play some Battleborn, because I haven't played it in a while and I want to play it. But I'm loving the DLC, by the way. But we are going to tell him to piss off and go get Piper, because we've got Curie. I kind of want to see with Piper. I feel like if there's another person that has anything to say, it'd be her, because she's a fucking news reporter, and she'd be eating all this up. But, I don't know. Nick Valentine, I don't think he, from what I gather, he doesn't say an exceptional amount. Again, I don't think any companion does, which is really unfortunate, because that's like one of the biggest draws to this game, is having companions that give a shit and comment on things constantly. But whatever. And some say this jetpack's overpowered. We just cleared a house. Don't even worry about it. Dogmeat found an enemy. Yeah, he did. How much did that explosive damage do? Because I do know that if you get the mod that I have, which is Exploder, it does exceptional damage. Yeah, it says it does 15 points of damage, but I think it does more.
Looks like Howard didn't make it. I'll have to repair the fog condensers myself.
I did blow off his legs. I thought he was already dead. Oh, shit. He has 3 of these? Fog condenser component. Got it. Neat. Thank you. Got it. Cool. Jeans, rags. All right, well, damn.
Anything good?
A dead guy. We have a plasma pistol. If you are not in combat, increases VAT's accuracy by 10 costs. So you have to be undetected to use it. No. I think I'm going to go into the the editor and basically make a double barrel shotgun that either fires twice or fires explosive bullets. Probably explosive bullets, just because I want to mess around with the double barrel. I know it's weird. It doesn't really like have any. It's not better than anything I have. I just want to. Thought I almost hurt myself there. I'm okay. Bobby pin. No, we got it. Okay. Which one's closest? Yep, right there. Okay. Completely walk past it. Pear. Oh, we don't have the animation? There was like a special... Oh, shit. What's happening?
That all you got?
Bam. Wow. Does increasing amounts of damage when the night grows longer, but does less damage when the day grows nearer. Are you alive? No. Good choice. Bad choice for you. Yeah, since I built my character for explosive damage, so like grenades, despite me never using them, I love explosive weapons.
Come on, show yourself.
That's what I spec'd into. And now it's just destructive as hell. By the way, I probably should equip a grenade. I don't have one equipped though. We should really go into this one first. Nailed it. We can just clear that like nothing. But it's not unbalanced. You have to spec into a stupid amount of, what is it called? The crafting, like, armor. So you need to, like, invest a ton of perks into that in order to actually get that ability. So it's not, like, all god-tier, mega, alt, perfect thing where it... Oh, shit. Now those are... Jesus, you guys have a lot of good water. These water purifiers produce 40, I think, on a base level. No, 80. 80 water per thing. Wow. Hey, fuck off. I'm not even sneaking, but they're still getting rocked. Lucky Flamer. Crit shots do double damage and recharge your crit meter. No. I probably should give that to a companion. That would be fun to see them just go to town with that. It's apparently another one. Got him. Oh. I wonder if we can make armor from their skin or something like that. Like reinforce your armor. That'd be really neat. Is that it? Are we good? Can we activate them, or are they always activate? Dogmeat, what'd you find? The briefcase here. Is that it? Can we just fast travel back? It was. That was nothing. Give me a challenge. Please don't. Just give me something that's easy, doable, so we quickly do it, move forward. I've never been that. I'm gonna try. I'm sure I have some of you guys who are like balls to the wall, Dark Souls fans. I did like, Bloodborne. Bloodborne. I like that game quite a bit just because I don't like games that stop you from progressing. There are some games where in order to heal, you need to get the hell out of the fight. I hate that so much. I hate that so much. I like something like, if there's like some sort of rage ability, so where you can like do melee damage and then with each melee hits, you gain a stack that regenerates your health. So you can just go to town, you can stay in the fight longer and you'll have to dodge more. And that's exactly what Battleborn was. It was, you can't back out of the fight that easily. You have to stay in there and win, which I thought was really neat. But yeah.
Those fog condensers are back online.
Just gotta wait an hour for her to get up. I'll cut it up.
Good. Our water supply was starting to get low. Wasn't sure how much longer we could hold out. Did you find Howard?
Oh, he's dead. He's super dead.
He died trying to get those condensers fixed. The man is a hero.
Yes. Yes, he is. I'll make sure we remember him as such. Well, I said it was paying work. 200 caps should be enough.
Is there anything else I can do to help?
Don't know if you've chatted up the Mariner, but she's always looking for help. I know Cassie Dalton was asking around, but... well, judge for yourself there.
Thanks. Glad I could help you out.
That makes two of us. Now, here's your pay. I've got to start making arrangements for Howard. So I'll say goodbye.
Okay, yeah, old man McGee does like it when you pine for extra money, but he's not a bad guy. He does like it when you do kind things, but I'm not sure if that's true. I read that off the wiki because I want to know what he has, like how to improve him and how to make him like you, but if people said, like, do nice things and he'll like it, I don't really feel like that's the case. We've been really kind, and people just been treating like it's nothing, so I'm not sure.
Mariner says the fog's alive. Can hear
Sender
you.
Lee.
So mind what you say.
Okay, yeah, no, I think that's the crazy lady who she was like, mind what you say around her, because, you know, she's a psychopath.
Nothing more to be done for the hull.
Mariner.
Only sounds that used to be here was the squabbling of gulls and the slapping of the waves.
Okay. You know, I do have a serum. I'm wondering if I can give it to you. It basically prolongs your life for, like, 100 years, so you become immortal, kind of, something like that. I probably should give it to you. I'm not sure if the Bethesda would patch that in. Food. I doubt that, or Stim not patch packs. That in, it would keep Fully that in the game. Stopped. I wouldn't think so, but I have one more thing to do before we end it off. We're going to go into here, and I do believe there's a ton of people that need, not need, but that we can talk to and give stuff to and do all that kind of stuff. So we're gonna do that. And yeah. Like there was a dude who was like really drunk and he was talking over old man McGee and I think it was him.
Hey there.
Nope.
My kids ain't...
Excuse me.
You want a drink?
What do you have to drink?
All sorts of old world booze. We carry Vim too. And before you ask, Vim is an Islander favorite. But it may pack more punch than the stuff you're used to.
You are demolished, aren't you? I can see it in your eyes. You're just dead in there.
I could use a drink.
You got my attention.
And by use a drink, I mean just take the special beer that you mentioned so I can leave. You? Are you the one that was a drunkard in
make
here.
Way!
Did you really kill the queen? The mariner said you did.
Don't pester him, Debbie. Of course he did. Now this is what a badass looks like. I fear we had you all wrong.
Well, Captain Avery didn't.
Right. Holier than thou Avery got the right of it. And thanks for reminding me. Here's a round on the house.
What's your beef with Avery?
Avery was born on the island, but she left for a good long spell. Didn't come back until, well, 10, 11 years ago. And since then, she's been trying to make us adopt all sorts of mainland nonsense. I ain't arguing she doesn't do good, or her heart being in the right place, but why change what ain't broke?
That's awfully friendly of you.
We have mainlanders coming in and out all the time. Worst of a lot are thieves or murderers. And the others we find floating face down in the harbor. But not you.
Mitch, I mean, since he did the captain's dance, maybe your uncle?
That's my own family business.
Sir, Mitch is too damn proud, but we're worried about Uncle Ken.
If my family was in trouble, I'd do anything to help them.
You hear that, Mitch? Even someone like him would ask for help. Uncle Ken's the last one still living on the island. The last holdout.
Crazier than a bag full of starved mole rats, he is.
Mitch sent him some of the fog condensers? So he might still be alive. He's safe from the fog.
But the campground's got to be swarming with God knows what. Listen, it shames me to ask it. Oh, but he is my kin. Could you check up on him? And find some way to drag his hide back here. I'll pay, of course.
I'll look for your uncle.
His homestead's the old visitor center, inland. And look out, he loves his traps.
Yeah, let's quickly go do it real quick. We'll keep what's the name, Old Man McGee, but we'll do that real fast. Yeah, let's just quickly go do that mission. Maybe it's like a big intricate thing where we have to make our way through like a death trap and a house filled with traps, maybe. But I don't detonate any traps, so I think I'm okay. I could probably just run through that whole thing. Dog meat and Old Man McGee, I don't know his name. Old something? I think they don't detonate because I have a mod that shares, if you do have that sneak bonus, it will trade that to your companion so they also don't trigger shit. I'm not sure if that's working still because it's an old mod, so if you don't update the mod, it's sometimes the pathing gets not corrupted, but isn't there anymore because it's been replaced because they've added things. Look at the new gun that they've added. It's only slightly terrible. Slightly, or a lot. Whatever you, it's yeah. Run, people. Give me this. Aha. Do. Don't crash on me, game, please. Is him? Uh-huh. A lot of fog condensers. Yoink. And also, we're in the middle of a radiation storm, so it's just the god rays are being real crazy. this. Molotov mine. I don't want to pick them up. I gotta do that so my companions don't die, but I think that mod is still working. I think I should relax. I think we're okay. Hey, you.
Go away! You see those corpses? They're from me! Unless you're ready for the long walk, go away!
You killed them all? By yourself?
What? Just because I'm an old man, you don't think I can protect myself? Wrong!
Take it easy, Uncle Ken. Mitch sent me.
Mitch? My boy Mitch sent you? He was always a smart one. He sent me the fog condensers. Made it safe to breathe here. Glad to hear he still cares about his old uncle. But you... What? What have you done? They're coming! They're coming!
Then let's work together.
Fine. I haven't reset my traps or repaired the defenses. Quick, do what you can with the workbench supplies. They'll be here soon.
What? Workbench supplies? Like this? Okay, yeah, apparently this means that. Oh, this is a new settlement? Okay. This. Oh, you got nothing. No. That. You have enough for turrets. Good. I guess this? I mean, let's put it somewhere higher so that, you know, they can't get it and hit it. Fuck, man. I don't know. That's all you got for? You got enough for a little baby one? You do, if I could see it. What the fuck? How could you do it? I mean, I put two turrets up that are heavy duty, so they're gonna be doing work for the most part, but... Oh, that's it. Okay. Mitch, don't fucking die. Okay, let's use something. Oh! Fuck, what the shit is that? Christ! I did not see my health drop that fast in a while. There. Christ. Who is that guy who shot me in the face with a harpoon and it just... My character, again, has no health, so it just that is enough to, like, put me down to half. Die quick, let's go. No, what blew up? Was it my damned, what do you call them? Uh-huh. Christ alive. You know, let's, grenades. Whoop! Wait for it. Got him. Is he dead? He's dead. Why are my turrets just like, oh, just forget him? Oh, they destroyed him, did they? Okay, that's what happened. Alright. I was like, what the shit? Shit, dog meat, please. Attaboy, dog meat. Face shot! Pow! awesome. He's got a little hat on. I definitely should use grenades more. My character's massively specced for explosive damage. That doesn't just mean my shotgun. The reason why I switched off from my shotgun, though, is because the old man, I could easily kill him with that. Also, I should have crouched. That would have made it real easy. Hello?
Let's trade some things.
They'll be here anytime now.
You want more defenses, dude? I don't got anything for you. Nope, we need more wood. Fuck that. We don't need that. There we go. Just destroyed that thing of his. Just, oh, don't worry about it. You don't need it. It's fine. There, now that's blocked. Okay. I think when we back out of that, that's when the next wave comes. Okay, well, somebody died. We broke open his house. I guess we didn't need to defend it. It was good enough. I don't know. Anyways, hey, man.
Hey there.
Not bad. Mitch was a good boy to send you. But still, time to go. Goodbye. Goodbye. Before you attract more of them.
Mitch sent me to bring you home. Safely. Please, go to Far Harbor.
This is my home. And what? You want me to huddle like a beggar in Far Harbor? I can't just leave.
Just consider this a vacation. You'll come back later, when it's safe.
You are so persistent. Fine. You happy? You've chased me from my home. I'll pack my things.
I hate you a lot. This guy is going to get demolished out here.
Oh, look at me. I did the same thing, and I was fine. Yeah, dude, you're like... I just want to punch you in your fucking face. Your stupid sunglass-wearing face.
I mean, hey, this is a settlement, though. Not to say you didn't do a damn good job about, like, setting up a defense. Like, good on you, but still. Was not the job. The job said to get him back to the fucking place where his kid's at, because his kid's worried about him. Hey.
My boy!
He actually did it.
Did what? Chased me from my home? We should dump him in the harbor.
Well.
You're really not grateful?
You get to see your boy again.
Ah, it is good to see family again. He never visits or writes. Here. I...
Mitch is at a loss for words.
Hush now. I owe you one.
What did he give me? I can't read it fast enough. He said it's like a fell belly so- Ugh. What was it? I leveled, but I don't care. What did he give me? Was it like a bottle caps? I seen the bottle caps. It gave me something else. Oh, by the way, we didn't look at the Legend of the Harbor armor. So let's go ahead and quickly do that. Oh, really? You can't wear anything?
Burns the Why? Belly,
but gets the Why would you use that? It's terrible. I don't know. Anyways, I don't want to equip everything, so I'm just going to load save because we're on PC. That's fast as hell. I'm surprised the dog meat isn't changed in the actual like little thumbnail there, but I guess it's just a screenshot.
Drown your worries for tonight.
Was that the? Do you have the same voice, or was that different? I don't know. It might have been like some sort of aid thing. I don't know. I mean, maybe it was like a paint job. I did hear that there was something like that where you could actually like paint your power armor in an awesome way, but I don't know. But yeah, guys, that's gonna end it. Let's go back to. Let's just go inside.
You took me away from my home.
Yeah, man, relax. You're in a safe place. Anyways, next time we only have like two more missions to do. It's kind of shitty to end off in the part when we're just about to finish up the harbor, but I don't think every sector is going to be this much. If it is, then Bethesda, damn true. There's so much content in this DLC. So we'll just chip away at it. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Essentially, next time the only thing that's going to be different is we're gonna go back to the Commonwealth. I'm probably gonna do this off camera. Sell a bunch of my shit and get rid of my junk in my inventory. Upgrade my guns, but I think they're already maxed upgrade. Yeah, so there's no point in that. But the main thing we're gonna be doing is getting Piper because I know that Nick Valentine has some things to say. They're not crazy. Like they're not like something that's like him looking at the camera and being like, rah, 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 rah. It's only when it comes to the story that he actually has stuff to say. In that case, I might do the story with him. If that's the case, but I don't even think I'll do that. Because his commentary is not crazy, but I probably still do the missions with Nick, just because it's, why not? But as of, like, doing stuff to help people, Piper always seems to have more dialogue than everybody else, more than Curie, more than Deacon, more than, what's his name, Preston Garvey. So I think I'm going to choose her as, like, the person that we're going to actually run around doing side quests for in the next sitting, because I feel like she'll have something to say. But who knows? I don't know. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, my name is Logan and or Frost. It doesn't matter what you want to call me. But that was awesome. See you guys in the next sitting. And bye, guys. I'm just waiting for those things to come back. Movement speed? Nah. That's just more so if I do want to go for some kills, I can at least catch my target. Hey, he's Shane Oryx. Lock it down. You crazy? I think I can chomp these guys once. Yeah, I can get one. Okay, we need to peace out of here because we're dying real bad. She fucking hit my little snow cone. That's what I call them. That's my pet name for my Cleveland. Kelvin. I'm so sorry. Everybody hates you to death when you mess up a name. It's really brutal. It's like the worst side of the internet when you just mispronounce things.